is like they go on the soup of the day. This 2 days back, they were sitting this reshuffle for UP. They were, you know, anything and everything what government does. Tomorrow, if Modi ji announces free ration for some deprived people, he says to win the UP elections. So the problem is they're hallucinating at a faster speed than what the human mind can think. And if you're hallucinating, well, your imaginations have no bounds. You can go out of space. So now coming back to this population bill, we need, this is the need of the hour. Rather, this should have been done 60 years back. The question we should ask now, why it is done now? And if Yogi ji is taking an initiative of doing it, where is the problem? It should be uploaded nationally. Tell me, when you have Aadhaar card, when you have a ration card, when you have any other, you know, amenity which is given by the government, like the Ujjwala, Prajwala, any scheme, Ayushman Bharat, are you differentiated or are you differentiated on basis of your caste, religion, color? No. These amenities go uniform to all. Now we are in a typical situation. We need, if we don't do it, it is now or never, we will exceed China's population. I want to bring one more side of the dimension. We are talking about the rights of the people. Tell me, if I have two kids, right, tomorrow they are not able to get a job, they are not able to get a bus ticket, they are not able to get a train ticket, they are not able to get resources of the government of India because there is one XYZ who has five kids. So how are, don't you think that the rights of married kids are affected by those five kids? Why can't they have rights? Why their rights can be toppled by somebody who has five kids? I mean, because the resources at the end of the day are finite. You know, we need all the antibiotics and all the medical systems to look at something called competitive inhibition. Wherein a group of, you know, antibiotics stop the supply of khana pani to the bacteria.
Okay, Charu wants to come in. Charu wants to respond to what you said. Let's listen to what Charu... Hold on, Samit. Let's listen to what Charu has to say. Charu?
I just want to add one more...